U ovom videu ćemo pričati o posljednjoj Gailovoj poruci koja je puna strašnih tajni, a izgovorio ju je pre nego što... Da. Dobrodošli na kanalu, ja sam Krile i dragi ljudi, pre nego što počnemo, više od pola vaših gledanja klipa zapadnije subscribe-o na moj kanal. Tako da vas čekate, ostajte, like, subre su besplatni, a površi im postanete dobri ljudi. Tako da, dragi moji ljudi, neće vas smaram, krećemo odmah. Počinjemo, dragi moji ljudi, ali ipak prije nego što počnemo, želio bih vam reći da je Gail bio pod nekom vrstom mentalnog šoka. Samim tim, neke stvari koje on govorio ili nisu bile tačne, ili nisu imale smisla, ali svejedno, pokušat ću vam ovo prevesti.
Hello? Ha! Hey, I don't have much time. I snuck in here, and I was able to dig in through the basement door, and I was able to take off you. I gotta talk to you right now about what's really going on in this world. Think about it. What do I think about? Gems. Why? Because what are they? What are they? How did they get here? I want to know, but I do know, but I don't know. Allegedly, it's someone I can't talk about. But here's what I do. No, for facts. You change one letter in gems, and you get germs.
Gail je rekao kako jednostavno nema dovoljno vremena da nam ispriča sve, te će nam pokušati to reći nešto što ima ukratko. I rekao je kao gemovi ne vrede ništa, primjera radi kada u reči gem dodate između R ispada germs, što znači pileća krilca, je toliko vam vrede i gemovi, bukvalno ništa.
Now back to penguins. Why are they wearing that formal dress? What kind of party are we talking about? Oh, they're so fancy. What are they doing and why do they have to dress up so much? I know for facts that penguins are devious creatures. They are in an alliance with many seabirds beyond the borders of this dimension.
Ovdje je rekao kako su neki pingvini koji su obučeni od dela, vjerojatno je mislio Mr. Pia, zli i kako sarađuju sa nekom alijancom vodenih ptica. Au.
This is a game. I'm telling you right now, it's all a game. Press start, press select. Check the map. Where am I? Who am I? Ask yourself that. Over and over again. Who am I? 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 Well, how do you know who you are if your skin keeps changing? Hmm? Think about that. We got skin swappers over here swapping out skins left and right. They're trading them. They're trading them. They're traitors. I wish I was an elephant.
Zatim je rekao kako je ovo sve igra, i od strane igrača koji upravljaju brolere i daju im skinove, ali i od Star Parka. Samim tim, Gail je rekao kako mrzi što je broler i da bi voleo da je slon.
Every mistake is a clue. Two R's. I take those two R's, I take one of them out. That's an extra R. I don't need that there. Then I put that R over my favorite word, gem. And I squeeze it right in the middle. What does it turn into? Germ! 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 Crows are too smart for their own good. I've said this a lot of times. I had a crow friend. He used to bring me shiny objects in exchange for food. We're not friends no more. They know too much. That's why they're flying around squawking.
Rekao je kako su gemovi velika zla naprava koju je napravio Star Park i dokaz je da ono drugo R se zapravo ubacio u gemove da ispadne ger, to je spileće krilce. A sve u svemu rekao je kako je Mr. P veoma zao i sarađuje sa Star Parkom i samim tim osim njega i Crow sarađuje sa Star Parkom. I zna svašta o njima, ali Star Parku ne može ništa jer je on vrana, samim tim poleti i pobegne.
Now I have a genie, yes. He haunts me in my dreams sometimes. I happened to find a lamp when I was doing some prospecting.
Znači, još jedan briller koji zna nešto o Star Parku je Jean i rekao je kako zna jednog Jeana koji ga je počeo proganjati stojima samo zato što sve zna o Star Parku.
People saying that's toxic waste. That's not toxic waste. That's basic. That's grade school level answer. We gotta go a little bit beyond that. The truth is stuck in tall grass somewhere. We gotta cut the grass to see the truth.
Ponavljam ljudi, znači Gail je bio pod nekom vrstom mentalnog šoka i ja sam morao neke stvari jednostavno da isečem jer nemaju veze sa vezom, zato će ovaj video biti onako malo kraći. Ali svejedno, ovdje je rekao kako se radi o nekom otrovnom otpadu sa kojim Star Park hoće da poturje sve ljude i brolere.
The cactus ain't what it says he is. That cactus is not what he claims to be. Now people saying that he's a little bit shifty, a little bit prickly. I don't find that to be the case. In fact, he's a little too friendly, if you ask me. He's a little forward. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but I'm pretty sure that cactus paid my student loans.
Gil ovdje je rekao kako i Spike nešto zna, ali se pravi previše glup da nam ne može reći jer je gluo ne. Kakve to veze ima? Zar ne može napisati na papir? I primjera radi, tamo gdje je Colt ispran mozak, on se tu pravio previše srećan. I stoga se pravi previše srećan. Sigurno krije nešto.
I was in a creepy old cemetery. I couldn't turn up techno music. Who's the DJ here and is he dead? I don't want to get, I don't want to dwell on it. So what's coming? I seen that vampire, ghosty, ghoulish fella with the shovels and the baseball bat in the cemetery at midnight. What's he doing there? Does he live there? Is he renting? What's the price? I tell you this much.
Wow, ljudi, Gale me svašta otkrio, znači on je bio na nekoj čudnoj žurci, video je DJ-a živog mrtvaca, zatim je video njegovog frenda, to jest prijatelja vampira, sa lopatom i neku likušu koja drži bejsbol palicu. Ljudi, to su Frank, Mortis i Bibi, oni su bili blizu Star Parka na toj žurci i oni nešto znaju, ali nikako nije jasno zašto to kriju.
Well, the point is here, is we're connecting the dots, where there were no dots before, to be connected. We're connecting the meatballs with the pieces of spaghetti. Why? Because that's Penguin's favorite food. Here's what they don't want you to know. They have weaponized spaghetti. We're talking military grade pasta. We're talking the pasta industrial complex. Being so incredibly powerful, they have to bury it 10,000 feet underground with a half-life of a billion years. Now that is tasty pasta. It's a spicy meatball.
Gale nam je otkrio bukvalno jednu nevjerojatnu stvar, da je Mr. Pio-ova omljena hrana ćufte sa špagetama. Ako niste znali, Star Park je bukvalno narožao špagete, otvorili su veliki kompleks prodavnica i raznih fabrika koje proizvode te otrovne špagete, koje su toliko otrovne da kada bi pobila sva bića na ovoj planeti, novih ne bi bilo 10 milijardi godina.
That's what I'm doing. Everyone's fighting. Why? Why is everyone fighting? I see it everywhere. I see the division. I see the cowboy fighting the robot. What do they got beef for? How do they start off fighting? I seen a vampire ghosty creature fighting a mummy. Now, I thought they were on the same team. What do we know? Nothing. Okay, I seen a cactus fighting everybody, and I thought he was my friend. He was the friendly one of all he's fighting.
Gale tvrdi kako je bio živi svedok koliko su te špagete i ćufta opasne, jer je vidio kako se cowboy razbojnik, najvjerojatnije Bell, bori sa nekim robotom, mi ne znamo kojim, jer ih ima dosta u Brawl Starsu. Vidio je neku vampirsku kreaturu, to jeste Mortica, kako se bije sa mumijom, sa Ems, i mislio je da su brat i sestra da se vole, ali ne vole se. Vidio je kasnije kako je Spike napao sve redom, a pogotovo Gale-a koji mi je bio najbolji prijatelj.
Simulation. How do we know that we're real? That I'm real? That you're real? And any of this is real. A lot of it seems not that real sometimes. A lot of it's getting to a point where I'm really sure that I don't think I even can control my arms and limbs. Has anyone noticed these star crowns on the ground? I found one the other day. What I do, though, is I know that a lot of people are seeing them. And you can't disguise what they mean. Tyranny!
Gale je ovdje rekao kako je shvatio da je ceo Brawl Stars zapravo igrica i da se on nalazi u njoj samim tim, on zna da ne može kontrolišati sebe, već ga kontrolišu igrači. Ali ono što je zanimljivo je da je video neke čudne Star Park krune. Ali ljudi, ako ste gledali moj preprošli video, mogli ste tamo vidjeti da sam pominjao te Star Park krune kako zrače i kako su opasne za život. E pa isto to je rekao i Gale. Rekao je kako su ih napravili tirani, da su veoma opasne. I onda ljudi, Gale je strefio ponovno neki napad panike. Evo primjera.
3.1925896469238239678494.
I tako je nastavljao se ponaša kao budala bukvalno 6,5 minuta. Ja sam to premotao i došao do glavne poruke koju je htio da nam kaže na VKBRL streamu. Poslušajte je.
I'm an actor. What? I got real meta now. Yes, we're all presenting. We all wear masks. You don't know where you are until you see your backside. Think about my thoughts now. Consider these mind waves. Uh-oh, surf's up on the mind beach. I knew myself. I had to tell myself what I knew in myself. This is not financial advice. But I would invest in beans. Why? Exactly, but I can't tell you any more about that. In fact, I've said too much already. That was pretend. They haven't come in yet, but I was doing a drill in my mind just to make sure I was ready for it. I'm ready for it.
Okay, now they're coming in for real. Now, get on my truth boots. Now. Remember my truth. Remember my truth,
I said. I to bi bilo sve od Gale-a. Znači, bukvalno, Lik je rekao kako on i svi ostali broleri, sve u Irci je velika laž. Svi glume. Svi žele pomoć jer Star Park tera da glume i muči ih. Oni traže pomoć u vidu graška i nisam baš razumio zašto, ali to je sve što nam je rekao. Nakon toga su ga otrovali, ljudi, moramo vidjeti šta će dešavati ovih dana sa Star Parkom, ali jedno rješenje protiv njega je grašak. Zapamtite to. Pišite mi da li se ovaj video svideo i to bi bilo to za ovaj video. Tako da, dragi moji, kao bilo sve za ovaj video, ja sam se on svideo bio zanimljiv ako jeste, ostao lepi like. Subscribe se na kanal i uključite zvonce ne pusti jedan naredni video. Tako da, to bilo sve za video, a mi se vidimo u nekim od narednih klipova. Pozdrav dragi moji ljudi.